Hello and welcome to my channel. This is the third video on exception handling tutorial series, wherein we will catch all the exceptions thrown by the try block in a single except block. Let's start. In this example, we can see the code which might throw an exception is written inside try block. What is to be done when the exception is thrown is written inside except block. Note, you have a single except block. In front of it, you haven't specified anything. Therefore, this except block will catch all the exception raised by this try block and do only one thing. It will print the information about that exception using sysmodule's execute info function. For that purpose, we have imported sysmodule. Let us cross-check this by executing our code. Click on the cell and run the cell. In the first execution, it is prompting the user to enter a number. Instead of entering a number, we enter a string. This will raise an exception. When you enter a string and when it integer function tries to convert a string into an integer, it throws an error or exception, which is a value error object, exception object value error. The information of that exception object is printed using sys.executeInfo function. It is object of class value error. In the second execution, we are providing correct input for the first statement. For the second statement, again we are providing a string which will interrupt the execution of try block. Here error will be thrown, which is a value error exception. Exception object is caught in except block, and we are printing the information regarding that exception object using system.executeInfo. Therefore, first statement was correct. For second statement, it threw an exception, and information was printed by the same exception block using system.executeInfo function. In the third execution of this code, you provide first correct input, second input as 0. In this case, exception was thrown by the third statement. Result is equal to num1 divided by num2. When num1 was 10 and num2 was 0, it raises a 0 division error exception. The exception object is caught in the except block, and we printed information regarding that exception using system.executeInfo function. Here, single except block was catching all the exception thrown by this try block. That's it for this video. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Do hit that subscribe button for more such technical content. See you in the next video.